Your AI editor lets you make edits to your site, apply new styles, and manage backend settings in real time. First, select the page you'd like to edit using this drop-down menu. To make changes to the text on your site, click what you'd like to edit, add new text, and use the text editor to change font styles and format. From here, you can also add links and create block quotes. Call to action buttons can be easily updated too. Just click to update the button text and link. Editing images is easy. Select the image you'd like to change. Click to upload a new one, or search through images pulled from your social media, the MoPro media repository, and more. Just drop your new image into place. Design blocks using this menu. Select the media icon to add background images and videos. Drag and drop multiple images and/or videos to create a slideshow background. Click the overlay icon to add a background overlay, and click the dimensions icon to adjust the size of your block. Click here to access your main menu. The first section is Manage Pages, where you can go to make changes to the pages on your site. Click the plus icon to add a new page. From here, you can reorder how pages appear on your navigation bar, create subpages with a drag and drop to the right, and hide, duplicate, or delete pages. Click the gear icon to access a page's SEO settings. The next stop is Update Styles, where you can choose a new look and feel for your site. Select Color to update your site's primary and secondary colors. Select from the wheel, or enter a color code to the right. Click Fonts to browse our font packages. Filter by style, and click to apply a new font. Go to Animations to preview our animation styles, and click to apply a new one to your site. To change your site's design, click here to browse our big brand-inspired looks. Select a brand, and click Preview to see your site in that style. When you find one you love, click Apply. To make changes to your site's sections, select Manage Blocks. Click Add Block to create a new section. Browse our block categories, and click to add to your site. Arrange Blocks is where you can reorder your site's sections with a drag and drop. Click Pop-ups to configure a pop-up window, and select social icons to add, remove, and arrange your social media icons. And last but not least, website settings is where you can go to manage your site's SEO, custom code, and integrations. For more detailed info about using your AI editor, check out our Help Center at help.mopro.com.